C++ discontiguous namespaces. So where this namespace will be divided into multiple different files. A namespace can be defined in several parts, and so a namespace is made up of the sum of its separately defined parts. The separate parts of a namespace can be spread over multiple files. So it is not mandatory that each and every file will have a single namespace, and also it is not mandatory that a same namespace should be defined in a single file only. So if one part of the namespace requires a name defined in another file, that name must still be declared. Writing a following namespace definition either defines a new namespace and adds new elements to an existing one. So we know the syntax of defining one namespace. So namespace is to be mentioned, this keyword, and then namespace name has to be written, and then respective codes, what about the variables, what about the functions we are going to define, that can be defined within these curly braces. In this way, a namespace may be distributed onto multiple different files if it is consisting of multiple parts. Thanks for watching.